Well, beyond the gridiron, Eagles running back Corey Clement stopped by his South Jersey alma mater today. He presented a $5,000 check to the Glassboro High School football team to fund the Super Bowl Honor Roll Grant for student athletes. Clement, who is sidelined with an injury, graduated from Glassboro High in 2013. Nicely done, young man. Nicely done.